Romero's success with Night of the Living Dead was followed by a series of flops. The Brooklyn-born Richard Rubenstein came up in the industry producing commercials. Rubenstein could be the heavy and get the money, allowing Romero to function without creative interference. Friends of Romero gave him a tour of Monroeville Mall. With new inspiration from the mall, Romero decided to revisit his zombie-infested celluloid world. Romero got a call from Italian horror master Dario Argento. Argento helped him fund the film. Romero got final cut for English-speaking countries, and Argento had final cut for non-English-speaking countries. Distributors wanted it edited to an R rating. Rubenstein held a single screening, and the intensity of the crowd reaction sold the film. The film was a financial success, and like the original, had a very mixed critical reaction. It is now considered a classic. The Romero cut is nearly 10 minutes longer. Argento's moves at a much faster pace. In some instances, he uses different and unused takes. The most significant change is in the music, composed by the rock band Goblin with Argento himself. Like the original film, it is not only relevant to its time, but very much pertinent today.